A few days ago, I was watching some old classics like City Lights, The Wizard of Oz, and suddenly I wanted to know how these movies were shot back in the day. While digging deeper, somehow I came across a few articles about a short film called Roundhay Garden Scene. So I stopped everything because I had to know more about this. And it turns out this short clip was recorded in 1988 and was directed by French inventor Adolphe Le Prince and is believed to be the oldest known video footage to exist. It's also recognized by Guinness Book of Records. Le Prince made the film using a single lens camera and Eastman's paper film at 12 frames per second, and it runs for around 2.11 seconds. According to the son of director Adolphe Le Prince, the movie was shot on 14th of October 1888 in Oakwood Grange, the home of Joseph and Sarah Whitley, in Roundhay, Leeds, West Yorkshire, England. The film features Adolphe Le Prince, Sarah Whitley, Joseph Whitley, and Harriet Hartley in garden walking around. Sarah Whitley was Le Prince's mother-in-law, being the mother of Joseph Whitley. It's known that Sarah Whitley died just 10 days after the scene was taken. Just as intelligent Louis Le Prince was, he was also a very mysterious guy, as he was never able to perform a planned public demonstration of the clip in the United States because he was mysteriously vanished from a train on 16th of September 1890. His body and luggage were never found, but over a century later, a police archive was found to contain a photograph of a drowned man who could have been him. Not long after this, Thomas Edison tried to take credit for his invention, but Le Prince's widow and son Adolphe were keen to fight Edison in the court and give Le Prince what he deserved. In 1898, Adolphe appeared as a witness for the defense in a court case brought by Edison against the American Mutoscope Company, claiming that Edison was the first and the sole inventor of cinematography. And Edison somehow won the case, as Adolphe was not allowed to present the two cameras as evidence, but a year later the rule was overturned. In 1930, the National Science Museum, London, produced photographic copies of surviving parts from the 1888 film strip. This sequence was recorded on an 1885 Eastman Kodak paper through Le Prince's single-frame combi camera projector. And ever since 1930, Louis Le Prince has been declared as the father of cinematography. Well, this is it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please smash the like button. And if you haven't already, do consider subscribing, as I will be coming out with more videos like these. Also, please leave your queries in the comment section below. See ya.